She's our local recording artist. She's from Pelham, New York. She has a table out there. Please stop by, check out all her CDs. She has a wonderful Christmas album. She has some wonderful albums, recordings. And you'd like to maybe pick one up, take a picture with her. And I have this little note that her promoter gave to me that I want to read. She appeared on a Vinnie Vella TV show with Mr. Kenny Vance. She appeared at the San Gennaro Feast and performed. She performed at the Howard Beach Columbus Day Parade on the red carpet. She also performed the Columbus Day Parade, New York City, on the Channel 7 News. And most recently, just a few days ago, last week, she performed in front of 2 million people at the New York City Marathon. You know her. She's beautiful. She's gorgeous. She's talented. So let's bring her out. Say hello to Miss Jackie DiMaggio, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight I will be doing Karen Carpenter. How many of you know Karen Carpenter? Okay. So I hope I can bring a few memories back to you. I hope I can turn back time and bring you back to 1970 when she was around. Unfortunately, we lost her at a very young age, but how many of you can remember this song?
Promises.
this next song. How many of you remember this next song now? Think back in time where you were when you first heard this song. Stars fall. Before I do my last song for this evening, I'd just like to say thank you to all of you. You've been a wonderful audience. I'd also like to give a special thanks to Nikki Charmella for putting this whole show together. Can we give him a big hand? Thank you so much for letting me be a part of it, Nikki. Thank you, Basil Champion, my manager. Thank you, Vinnie Bello, for coming to see me, my family, my friends. Thank you guys so much. I'd like to end the night off with this last song. It was one of Karen Carpenter's greatest hits of all times, and it's called Merry Christmas, Darling. Seeing that Christmas is just around the corner, I'd like to leave off with this song. So thank you so much.
One more time, just checking, Maggie. That was perfect.